'Twas the night before Christmas, and my only desire was peace among kids and to rest by the fire. I'd just settled down in my favorite chair when I heard a small voice and a cry of despair. As I stared at the hearth, I saw a strange sight. Our nativity scene in the flickering light seemed almost alive. And how could this be? One lonely shepherd was calling to me. Move me closer. As you can well imagine, I was a bit surprised. So with a shake of the head and a rub of the eyes, I took another look. And what did I see? Without a doubt, he was looking at me. It seems in the hustle and bustle of things, in the wrapping of gifts and the building of swings, in assembling his scene, I'd been a bit hurried, and understandably so, he was a little bit worried. Move me closer. Move me closer. Move me closer to the child. Let me see. Trim didn't mean a thing to him if they kept him from his post beside the child he loved the most. So as strange I know as it must seem, whether it was or wasn't a dream, I placed him back where he belonged as he sang again his simple song. And now when we at Christmas share, we sing his song, A Shepherd's Prayer.